Second, there are long ad breaks. And third, the businesses don't get an opportunity to promote their offers on the digital screens that they've already invested in. So in order to upsell, they use printed materials and digital ads, which have low engagement rates. And printed materials needs to be regenerated every time a new offer comes in or a new promotion needs to be done. So the solution is very simple. We build a streaming TV service where we show viral, short, engaging content from all over the internet and then allow the business to push their promotions in between every video. So coming to the product, it's a SaaS-based model where you provide a streaming device and an app to the businesses. So once the streaming device is connected to the PVR projectors, it converts these digital screens into marketing channels where they have more control over the digital screens. So the Fosho TV app serves as a remote to the TV. So we have multiple channels to choose from. You can just pick any one channel and start showing engaging content. And in between, we mix up promotions. We allow them to mix up their promotions. So while we started talking to Gillies and Hammer, we figured out that Hammer had a lot of cocktail food videos that they actually want to show on the digital screens. So now we allow businesses to show their to add their custom channels as well. And when we started talking with Gillies, they wanted to show something like, they wanted to blast an offer when they see a lot of people in the room. Like 5% off on whiskey, when they see like 200 people in the room. So now they can also do that.